Hello, BCNS Games here. Today, I'm playing League of Legends with some friends.
Wait.
We're playing with this guy over here, as Lumberjack Sion, Antoine. Would you like to talk, Antoine?
Hello.
And here's Bazinga, who actually has a skin, but was too dumb to use it. Eddie, my character is glitching out.
I forgot to use.
All right, that guy says, "Good luck, have fun." Screw you. Screw your system.
Tell them that.
Cut. Wow, so much malice.
Alright, I think this will be a good game. Why am I getting 30 frames? I should be getting 60! Fuck you, hot dog man!
If you insist. Oh wait, you're Shaco, I don't have to leash for you, do
yeah,
I?
Yeah, just... Bazinga, no. You just
oh, well, we could try something that I've seen some pros do.
Put down right. Tons of
you guys
turns.
Are gonna take the buff and let my box get it? And I'm gonna go
let
get
your box get the buff?
Yeah. No, like it gives it to me, and I'll go get blue. I mean red.
Okay, go get the other one.
Just let me put out the boxes I can.
Oh, yeah, this is gonna
I'll
be.
Go as, like,
get
one
in your revolving coke. I'm gonna actually need you to do some auto attacks as well. That means.
I can auto attack over the wall. I'm range.
Well, I don't trust you because you're a person who's gonna leave me.
Well.
That means we have to go hard. Gotta go hamming. On these guys, come on. You ready? You ready?
I can't even see the time. Oh, oh, shoot. Impeccable. Go ham. Go ham.
Okay, get out of there.
They didn't kill him. Bazinga, they didn't kill it.
Bazinga, you're not pro.
just.
No. Just wait. I'm tanking it. Oh. Okay.
All right, here, let me tank. I don't want to hit him, but hit me.
Yeah, too late.
Yeah, we had to take it.
It's cool. Bazinga, oh, God.
You should have let me take it. I needed it more. No, actually, you need it more. Oh, wait,
yep.
Teemo's not even top.
Wait, Cho'Gath! This is fantastic!
Oh, God, how did I hit that minion? That's a load of poop!
Cho'Gath has to be.
I have no idea what this Morgana is doing, but I mean, I'm okay with it. She's just chasing him out of lane. Go bake me some.
Doing?
How obvious.
That was not pro.
You tried Bazinga on that song.
I should have smited it.
I'll smite something.
Did you even get red?
Yeah.
Oh, we forgot to kill
We forgot to kill the tiny things.
So
oh, shoot!
At least you'll get the farm off them. You just got the. Wait. Mm-hmm. Wait. Oh, wait. Skarner starts in blue. And. I hope we don't have one of those bot lanes that make us lose games. Wait.
Right, I'm coming to help you.
Yeah, I'll let you arm my ways for a while, okay?
That was easy.
I'm gonna put my ignite and everything on him, okay?
Alright.
Go ham on.
Wait, hold on, let me film this, noobs.
Wait.
Alright, I'm filming, guys. I'm filming! You better. But, oh, whoa, I'm getting attacked by Scarver!
Stop it. Stop being bad revolving poke.
What are you gonna do, Skarner? What are you gonna do?
Because he's in the bush. Okay, there he is!
Oh, I could have probably killed him if I was paying attention.
Okay, I'm going back now. Is my ignites on him? Go in. Go in hard. You'll get that. You got it! No, why'd you do that? Yes!
Got it. I didn't very catch good. It. I was.
Okay, see you, it worked out even though I didn't get blue.
Hey, you gotta kill him. Huh? Wait, did you get blue? No.
No,
I thought he killed Ghetto.
He five
no, I'm saying I thought he killed Antoine. Like, the guy killed you,
no,
and then you
kill
killed
me.
Him. But.
Why would he kill me?
I have a feeling we're gonna have to carry because our bot lane's gonna do bad. I just have that gut feeling.
My pleasure.
Well, it is a Sivir, and Sivir's been overplayed lately, which therefore means they're gonna be bad. Shaco, run here. Oh, well, never mind. Cho'Gath's back.
Can't go ahead and conclude they're bad, even though
I'm very
out-leveling this Kassadin. What makes me... Alright, they're already arguing in chat, so... All is well.
I know, they're flaming so hard.
Make them flame. I'm gonna kill this Kassadin and go, like, complete douchebag on him. Because that kill I got on him, no offense to him, was pretty easy. I didn't even have to flash for it, but I just chose to.
Wait, flash for kills OP. YOLO. Suck it, niggas.
I'm almost level 6 and he's still level 3. He's just typing and I'm just hungry. Farming.
Yes, Cho'Gath, run away from me.
See, what good does his silence do if I used all my abilities already on him? Enemy double kill. I'll make him think
I almost killed the Cho'Gath again. This Cho'Gath's really not good at life.
Dispatch what was it? Worms.
No, get it? Sion's dead serious because Sion's a dead person.
I'm dead. I love Sion.
Yeah, mine then.
Impeccable decision.
I did not mean to put that there. I just need that one minion kill. Hey, Bazinga, you want to gank?
Cast it in or bot lane? Not
exactly.
Cast it. Actually, I might not need it. He could possibly kill me because I'm doing something really risky.
Risque.
Or I could kill him. That's what happened. I killed him.
Ah! Cho'Gath! Get off my nuts!
Bazinga, I'm gonna need you to cover lane here in a minute.
Alright.
And I have a feeling the jungler's heading towards me because I'm off. Help kill me. Waste all my mana. I just need.
I'm come here. Hope that the jungler is there so I can kill him. Because YOLO.
I can snare him. My snare's up. Actually, you can kill Kasten. He's really low. I'm not low, bad. Underleveled.
Okay, well, I'll sit here and I have my stun. That's the first thing I'm gonna use, okay?
Alright, I'll go with you too.
Why don't you go duo gank that?
I thought you were gonna help us. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
I'm going in. Boxes! Yes! Yes, the boxes!
If you insist.
Skarner, go on.
No, Bazinga, don't tank too many of those. Stun Skarner.
Run! I can't.
I'm not gonna get there quick enough. Oh god, oh god.
I shit all over myself just now.
Alright, my flash is gonna be up and not dead, so I might.
That was so bad.
Skarner, no! Dude, do it!
Alright, I'm gonna go get a red boss in them too.
Well, that was almost a gank.
That was good.
Thanks for feeding enemy jungle noobs.
Mm-hmm. Skarner can't carry. Worms.
I don't see many Skarners. He's really underplayed.
No. Lately,
oh, Morgana, your Skarner cookies jungle. Are burnt. That's all I read. And then
I think what happened is one person played Skarner jungle and it owned so hard that everyone started doing it.
Skarner's a really good jungler.
No, Skarner's super fun. Remember that first time I played Skarner?
Weren't you
in that game?
I may have been.
It was like first time Skarner and I just like owned mid lane. I didn't even know how to play him. I didn't know if he was AD or AP.
I actually do think I remember that. Hold on, I may be.
It was ridiculous.
I might be able to get another kill in this cast.
No! No, Cho'Gath! Come back! Be my friend, Cho'Gath! I love you! Why doesn't he love me? Am I ugly? Because I'm fat!
I just turret died. I didn't really turret dive, it kinda came to me, and I was still getting hit by the turret, but. Pop that health potion.
My pleasure.
Dog.
How's our bot lane doing? Our bot lane is doing pretty good. No, wait, never mind. That's their bot lane. Shit.
I'm 5 steps ahead of you.
Doing pretty bad.
Yeah.
Oh,
Bazinga,
we're doing fantastic.
Show them more love.
Not this at all. Oh my.
I know it's. I was
because like me and Antoine can own mid and top, but. Mm-hmm. What's that Cho'Gath right now? Is he dead? Died.
Nope.
Oh,
my destination is
absolute.
Stay in lane.
I mean, has he died? Yeah, he's died once.
Scrub.
Oh, look at this little Skarner walking around thinking he owns the place.
Health pots only feed me for my lifesteal. I love my lifesteal. So much.
uh, Bazinga, I'm gonna need help because actually Skarner left. Wait. Kassadin's never hitting me with his Q.
As long as we shut down Kassadin, that's good. Because
Kassadin's I already have 3 kills on Kassadin.
Oh. Do you now? Oh no! No, Skarner, you cannot catch me, Skarner! The Nox. Oh my god. Oh no. Why is the rum always gone?
I didn't cast my E on him. And my Q. I'm dumb.
Impeccable decision.
All I gotta do is snare this dude.
Never gonna kill you. I don't see Cho'Gath. Is he getting a buff or is he backing out? He may be in lane though. Watch out. Watch out.
I don't know. I kind of lagged a little there.
Cho'Gath
has exactly
teleport,
sure,
so
I'll have to watch over
out.
It.
Huh?
I just did something. And it, for some reason, it kind of lagged a little on my screen. So I have no idea what truly happened. So I'll have to watch over it. But I got a kill and lived, so.
Efficient strategy.
Your team has destroyed. Alright, yeah, at least our bot lane's winning on push.
Your mom's winning on push, though.
You're not even worried about that, Cho'Gath.
Mm-mm. His knockups annoy me, but other than that.
Do you need to come help bot, Bazinga?
No, we're good. I'm gonna steal his boss while he's in lane.
This Cho'Gath's not even bad, though. He's actually good. Like, he puts a stun in the correct place.
This Kassadin, I don't know if it's that, because I think Swain counters Kassadin, or he's just bad. Or it could be a combination of two.
Wait, how can you counter a flash every goddamn second?
I'm not sure. I think it's because he's a melee, and Swain owns melee.
Wait, what's that word again?
Melee.
Wait, what's that word again?
Melee, I don't know. Why do you judge me?
Melee?
God dang it, he got away. Oh, Skarner chasing.
No,
Teemu's chasing. What? Teemu, where'd you come from?
It's like he was invisible, sitting there waiting for you or something. That's silly goose. Why would he do that?
Well, they didn't even kill me. Watch out, Bazinga.
I think they're going bot or something.
My thoughts exactly.
Yeah. Oh, they killed her. Here, I'm gonna come through from behind. Oh wait, someone just teleported in. I think it was Kassadin. Oh.
Victory awaits.
It was Kassadin.
Okay, I'm gonna get my OP lifesteal item. I'll be back. They have all been slain.
How obvious.
Did we win that trade-off?
Yeah.
Yeah, we lost Morgana. We lost our support.
Come on.
Come on, come back for me, Kassadin.
She doesn't want to come back.
I just need some mana from Swain new passive OP.
I'm gonna take mid while he's there.
Hey, Cho'Gath. I'm coming for that booty.
My bird is hungry.
Alright, he's got Jinx there. Jinx is a tad fed. So, I'm gonna leave.
No, don't leave! I have my AoE lifesteal. Well, not lifesteal, but damage.
Kill it! Harder. If you insist.
Alright.
Yes, now
Let's
I am
done. Take this tower.
Efficient strategy.
Actually, I need to recall.
I'm gonna go top lane.
I've got this turret. I don't think I need you at all, actually.
Alright, I'll just steal box again.
And
I got Teemu dead.
3, 2, done.
Chase me, Skarner. Chase me. Chase the Swain. Just give
Wait,
me all
why
my help,
chase Swain? Swain has the crazy
life steal and.
No.
Morgana's dying.
It's a Superman no here. Support! Why don't you ward up here? Stop playing these wards, Morgana.
I'll stick up for enemy casting.
Oh, wait, Bazinga! I need you! Bazinga!
I'm 5 steps ahead of you.
We're running. I see a surrender.
Oh!
Wait, Kasten got to kill? What? You, how? Bazinga sent in suicide bomber.
Right?
Oh, that team member, I killed him easy, man. Kill him easy. Don't step on that. This room. Bazinga.
Hey, Ravenous Hydra.
Press Q and run into the jungle.
Shh. I have Ravenous Hydra. Nobody cares. Oh! And my Bazinga.
I hit too many.
Oh my god, Shaco. What are you doing? You're silly goose. Did you know that? You're just being a silly goose.
I swear, I just heard the Teemu.
Don't run that way.
I don't know. I just heard a little Teemu noise, and I had no idea.
He's gonna kite you. I guarantee he didn't run towards his base because he's Teemu.
No, run away now. Oh yeah,
I just saw Cassie and Cho'Gath, and Teemu still there with low health, but it doesn't matter because it doesn't matter. He's Teemu. Teemu, lifesteal Teemu.
Hello, minions.
Goodbye. Oh, that Morgana just took blue! That bitch!
I think she wants help with red.
She took our blue?
She took blue!
And Jinx took the red.
I don't give a...
What the hell?
Not Jinx. Fuck where you're going, you dumb bitch! You don't take shit that's not yours. Especially when you're fucking Morgana that I don't like.
Ah, they took this too.
All right, come on.
I'm on my way top, anyways.
I'm gonna take down trees, and I'm gonna dictate because I'm Tyrant Swain. All right, go ahead and initiate the shield, snare the Cho'Gath. Actually, you go. Just flashed.
5 steps ahead of you.
Stupid.
Did you just say casting and flashed?
He ulted and flashed. So.
That's what I said. You said he flashed.
Yes. I said casting and flashed. Big deal.
That's how you know he's scared.
I see your ward. Oh, casting ran away. Oh, I see him. He's hiding two turrets back.
Exactly.
Alright.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm going after that Skarner.
Victory awaits.
What? I did everything for that.
Support is too OP. Hey, support, do your job and don't take kills. How about that?
If you insist.
All right, hold on. Wait for all my abilities to go back up.
Not how you support people. I don't support someone who's broke by taking their money, do I? No.
I'm 5 steps.
Sever.
How did he flash out of my stun?
Sever!
He flashed out of my stun, or he ulted out of it. That doesn't make any sense. Alright, Cho'Gath's going mid.
Exactly.
Let's get him.
Let's fuck him up.
Oh.
Fuck him up.
Get Zoot to the chopper. Get it? My joke? It's funny.
I don't think so.
Oh, why are you guys so mean to me?
Because you're a dick.
Ah!
Go in on that casted.
Alright.
I'm gonna scare him towards you.
Wait, no. I got the. I don't have it.
Oh, shoot. I forgot to build the way that you told me to build. Tier OP.
I killed Cat.
Wait, how?
I don't know. Oh, the. That one item I have.
Here. I'll tank. I don't care.
Teemu, I don't like your stupid shrooms. Nobody likes you, Teemu. Damn it.
I'm roaming.
Oh, and all the booze is gone now. Now what should I do?
Kill yourself.
Goodbye.
Alright,
AFK guys, I'm gonna go buy more booze.
Alright. Legitimate reasons. Legitimate reasons. Oh, that Skarner's back. Alright, I'm just gonna push mid some more.
I refuse to be a mana. Oh, I swear, if they get that, if he gets that turret.
Jesus, Gargano, support OP.
Impeccable decision.
No, come back here, Cho'Gath! Oh, I ran right into that too. That's my bad. I'm so angry. I'll kill that Cho'Gath later. Teemo says, Worth! Totes Worth. Tell him Totes Worth. Wait, guys. Totes Worth. Totes. Totes.
I'm punching this tower. I'm gonna punch it.
You can punch.
Alrighty.
It's tell pushed. Them it's a normal so they can surrender if they would like to.
But I don't want them to surrender.
Wait, why am I 225? Who keeps taking my kills?
Morgana's taking everyone's kill.
She's only took one of mine, but that's one too many.
She took three bots.
Morgana took my kills. At least one. Wait, why does she have seven kills? Stop putting puddles on her shit and kill stealing.
She does all the time.
How obvious.
Oh wait, Bazinga, or whoever that is, I don't know who you are. I'm coming.
I'm coming to help with the choke.
Oh, never. Sorry, I couldn't save you. Whoever you were, random.
Feel bad.
If she did get that kill, I would have been pissed. Worth? Not really. Just feed me even more than I already am.
I say, okay. She doesn't all chat like they're gonna defend her.
What do I?
If you insist.
What? Wait! Bazinga?
Bazinga, I ulted and everything!
I know, I'm sorry. It was, I hate Teemo, I'm serious. I swear, I'll give you every other kill.
I hate him too!
Everyone hates Teemo.
We all play this game! Everyone who plays this game!
I hate Teemo and Fizz.
You hate Teemo? Yeah. Alright, no more.
Report Teemo. Y for report Morgana for sass. But I wish that was a reason. Like a legitimate reason to support someone. He got sassy.
She like snapped her fingers and everything.
What the? How'd she get?
Exactly! Look!
What kind of support are you? What?
Oh my fucking god, how did she get every-
She's doing it on like before, she was passively doing it. Now she's doing it because
what?
She's
oh. What?
Oh, can we kill her? Guys, whenever she's in an area, just leave her. Team fights without Morgana. Forever, no more team fights with her, okay?
She's getting
if she's mid, better. Just go top. Let her die. Oh. 11, 3, and 4. I'm 2, 2, and 6!
Seriously, take him out of the kill.
Oh, good. Oh, Cho'Gath. I'm gonna get that booty, Cho'Gath.
Mm. I don't know what I want to
do. How obvious.
I'm so excited for this. Oh, damn it! Oh, Cho'Gath, do you think you can take me?
What are you trying to do? Oh, let's get him. He's in the jungle.
Huh?
He's in the jungle.
Who is your summoner? And what does he do?
Oh, you have blue.
Why is he waiting in the bush? Yeah, because I took theirs. Oh, he backed? For real? Oh my god, he backed!
My thoughts exactly.
Well, he's scared. Wait, I'm gonna take your blue. No, I want to take your blue as well.
You already have their blue, though.
I swear to god, if she gets this.
Wait, Morgana?
Yes!
Dang,
I got it!
Didn't take it.
I'm glad, I like her now. Alright, Cho'Gath.
I still don't like her.
Let me guess. That was KS. She's been KSing this entire time and she says... Oh, I hate people who don't understand the fact the what you're supposed to do as a support.
No, that doesn't give me a vision. Hey, Kasten, how's it going?
I know he can blink like 5 million times, so he doesn't care.
How's your healthcare? Must be great. No.
Push top OP.
Look at me just hitting the mid, like nobody cares.
Maybe it's because no one really does care.
The Noxian does not dawdle.
We need a ward. That way I can cast my combo over the wall.
I'm 5 steps ahead.
She hit me with an ult. Time to go heal up on wolves. Y'all could use me, couldn't you?
Where were you?
I'm healing.
You're a dick! You could be healing on them! My ult gives you lifesteal, remember?
Hey, dude.
So if you stand on top of me when I ult, and you ult on top of me, you'll get uber lifesteal. Right?
My destination is
right?
Absolute.
Right?
Okay, well, how about you stick with Sion then? That's right.
God dang it, I flashed to take that.
Beat my brain!
I did the little deceive thing.
She is so salty. So salty because she was called out.
Oh god.
Okay. Support. KS.
Huh. No, Bazinga, what? Bazinga, don't leave me!
I love him.
Teemo, I'm so in Baron.
No, Teemo. Anything but Teemo. No!
Shut down. Ah, fucking Teemo, you see that's why I hate you.
God.
Baker's youth salt is sweet, you dumb bitch. Don't you talk to me about cooking! I'm a fat boy, I know my food! Ah, I killed it before her puddle could kill it. Casting bitch.
She's not even building support, Morgana.
Nope, because that's what supports do. You only support for the first 5 minutes, and then after lane phase is over, 5 to, 10, 12, I guess. And after that's over, then you build straight AP, or generally AP, because AP is usually the supports, but maybe AD.
Thresh.
Oh god, she's... 12,
stop, 3 stop feeding her support, she's AP, Morgana!
Hey, take her blue, take her blue.
Oh my god, is she taking blue right now?
Yeah,
again? Again?
Blue,
you cannot have blue! I made supports, and I know this! Oh shit! I didn't get it! Fuck!
Oh my god.
Dude, I'm so angry with her.
Let's kill her.
5 steps ahead.
And now she's soloing dragon.
Oop. Stun.
What?
Because I ulted and my lifesteal is OP.
I ulted too.
Yeah, but my...
Ah, oh, she took dragon. How did she...
Oh god, don't leave me! I couldn't even ulti, I was silenced.
Oh, Simmer,
no, all the deaths are coming in at once. No, not like this.
Oh, no, turn back! Turn back! Yes! Jinx, you dumb.
Backstab him, Bazinga. Backstab
him. Is Morgana tanking the turret right now? She don't give no fuck, son. Shit. That bitch is like, what? What?
Oh god, no god, no, he's gonna. Get it, what are you.
I was going in for 80 for lifesteal, you fucks. But nobody's going in with me.
They were too low to go in, and Morgana. Morgana's dead, he's an ulti. Oh, well, nope, spell shield, never mind.
50 more gold, guys. Give me 50 gold right now.
We lost that, but we got an inhibitor. It's cool.
How obvious.
My Jinx is underleveled. She just, like, slid back.
I wonder. She don't even know what that is. Look at that bitch.
Come on. Oh no, that's a Cho'Gath.
Two?
That's a Cho'Gath.
They dare oppose Jesus.
Bloodthirster. Okay, I'm gonna stack Bloodthirsters from here on out.
Oh, please do. That pisses everyone off when they play Sion. When they play against Sion.
Hit that.
700 health to hit.
Oh, our red! Our red! I don't even know where red's at.
My thoughts exactly.
Shaco, who just came in and was like, Teemo, you're mine.
I hate Teemo. Nice.
I hate them all.
Got that one.
I hate them all! It's okay, because I ulted, so you would have been healed either way.
Man, they didn't even hurt us.
Cassidy is so angry for what reason, I don't know. But it makes me laugh. Oh, I didn't realize that many people actually did that
My
shit.
My destination is absolute.
What, rage at League? You're surprised?
Everyone is.
No, not raging, but like turning other people in.
Impeccable decision.
God, I hate that Jinx snare. Alright, you messed with the wrong Sion.
I'm
sorry.
That wasn't Sion. And nobody cares about your stun, Sion.
Better duck. I guess because we have Sivir, we're charging.
Oh, crap.
I'm gonna stop tanking those turrets. Here we are.
Oh god, I didn't run. I'm tanking! No, and you got the kill! What?
Of course I did. You know who I is? I get no magic.
I tanked the turret for it.
But that's your fault for attacking it. Turn the enemy under their own turret.
The Cho'Gath came up.
Alright, well, I just.
Damn, I just OP'd. But the poison's OP. Hurt shit.
GG.
Cho'Gath came up.
I mean, what else can he do? Q you?
Look at Cho'Gath, he wrote a book. I am going to report everybody, including myself, not because I'm mad, just... Damn! I want to read that, Cho'Gath report.